I'm very proud of your performance. It was a very, very excellent performance. It was excellent characters and well organized. They play according to the game plan. That was fantastic.
I think the performance is there for everybody to see, and you know, we made positive substitutions because you know we were trying to win the game. You know, it was easy to stay at 1-1. and then say, well, okay, we got a point, we're still top of the league. But I felt as though that, you know, bringing Parham on, where he can get forward, he can put a cross in. Juan was getting very tired, he'd cramp in his calf, so we brought Addy on, which is another forward-thinking player. And I'm disappointed with the second goal because, you know, when the ball goes into the middle of the pitch, we have to get more pressure on the ball because, obviously, you know, they're just going to shoot and try and get something on target. So that was a disappointing factor. But on the positive side, we created enough chances to win two games. So we just have to be more ruthless in front of goal.